For months, Bob Breck has battled cancer. Now the treatment is over and the final results are in.
What does it tell you? Good or bad?
Find out where he stands. Nancy Parker shares the news. Watch Bob's Battle, Monday on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.